Denver police need help solving three deadly shootings from Tuesday. They say a juvenile boy was killed on East Maxwell Place, a man was shot at South Broadway and Virginia Avenue, and another man was found on East Colfax Avenue near Holly Street with a gunshot wound. He died later at the hospital. Right now, police do not have anyone in custody for any of these cases. Anyone with any information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 720-913-7867. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.